So this gibbon is Tam. She was kept as a pet and then, I guess, beaten. She suffered from some wounds that caused infections and had to have her hand and her foot amputated, so she cannot go back into the wild. She seems to be doing okay here, but it seems like she is lonely living in this cage by herself. She seems to like to talk a lot.